Are there any orbs today? Oh yes, thank you. Thank you for coming. It took a while for you to come this morning, and I'm so grateful you're here. I see lots of activity around the bed and coming from the family corner. And I have music playing. Orbs enjoy music, a very nice vibration. Thank you. Mr. C, you're looking over this way, so I think we will too. Oh my goodness, let's look at you, Mr. C. A lot of orbs around you. Flying past you. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for showing yourselves. I ask for the most benevolent day, for the most benevolent outcome. It's a gorgeous day, nice and clear. People will be able to travel easily. We're close to Christmas. Maybe they'll travel safely. Not get hung up at airports. Everything will run on time. Maybe that snow that we got just a few days ago, that blizzard, happened before most people would be traveling. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for your blessing. Blessing. Love. Friendship. Oh, friendship. I love saying these words and see the reaction. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you is a huge word. Oh, that was a beautiful one right around Mr. C. Thank you. Today's word is thank you. I will use that often today. Thank you. And now you can see Mr. C is watching the corner where there's lots of activity, and see how just the tip of his tail wags. So I'm going to go back that way.